dog, which he himself fed. Until it was perfect. I've grown quite fond of you, you know, in my way. I thought it only fair to warn you about the dangers ahead. Don't be absurd. It would be pointless of me to try to bar you from entering. But I can set the scene, as it were, prepare you for your role. Ah, I had an inkling that was one of your main motivators. Delighted to see it confirmed. You're welcome to give it your best shot, of course. It's just that, well, the man has proven to be more or less resilient to death, which is not the only obstacle you're likely to face. My dear friend, I think you'll find I play my part in many a plot, indeed. Cannot the same be said for you these days, true soul? There is a stage down in the dark upon which a great drama has suspended itself in time. Its actors dwell there still, mired in the languor of their long, tired scenes. If you, however, through the dark, go creeping and awake what is sleeping, chances are many more graves than yours alone will soon be fed. Very well. There is a creature that lurks in silence and shadow. A creature who, like me, is very much of the infernal persuasion. Should it make its way out through the very doors you are about to brazenly swing open, you'll have unleashed a pestilence upon this realm. In truth, it is carnage incarnate. So if you meet the devil of which I speak, kill it. Consider no other course of action. This creature and I go back a long way. I admit it would be in my best interest as well should it remain trapped in the dark. Or misplace its head, perhaps? I should not relish its reacquaintance. Let's leave it at that. You have it in you to author a thrilling finale if you heed this warning. Do not underestimate this opponent. At best, you will have the blink of an eye to strike. Strike first, strike true, defy the odds, for they are distinctly in its favor. That much I owe the bastard to concede.
Wait. Before you go, I have a proposal of my own.
A proposal? If you're hoping to taste my blood, little vampling, think again. It burns hotter than wyvern whiskey.
This is serious business, devil. My old... A long time ago, someone carved some runes into my back. I'd rather like to know what they say.
It's something of great importance to your master. But is it a love letter, a warning, or a deed of ownership? I can give you all the gory details, and I will. Once the beast that lurks below is vanquished and sent back to the hell. Then we have an understanding. I look forward to our next meeting. Scars often tell such wonderful stories. I think yours might be truly exquisite.
My dagger-happy friend, what troubles you? I'd trust a devil over a vampire any day. I think he likes us. Fret not. My soul is quite safe. I am not about to swap one master for another. Even though he's using me, I'm using him too. And what do I care about this Orphon's life?
Breathe deep.
So many Justiciars fallen in battle. Their source must be nearby.
But that will fit in my pack.
That might be worth a look.
Let's see what this does.
My faith will guide me.
No time for Danny.
All's well that ends. Well, not as bad as it could have. Moving in.
To Danny.
We must keep going.
If you're all right by Jahira, you're all right by me. Take care now.
Still alive. So that's progress. Time to press ahead.
Here. There's more where that came from.
Should speak up. What's that?
This one is a murderer who walks free. She deserves to be punished. Or will you deny her victim's peace?
I seek a record of this one's crimes. A ledger written in her own hand. With it, I can summon her spirit. Go to and together.
What's next, I wonder?
Nothing hurts anymore.
Is that one there?
All right. What now? Seems like a good moment to talk.
The air stirs in trepidation. You have the ledger. We have it. Her lies, her guilt. Madeline reported her friends to a dark justicia and fled when they were butchered. Well, she flees no more. I will be the conduit for Madeline's spirit. I will force her to face trial. And you will be the judge. Make her beg. Make her suffer.
You break their bones, my friend. A curable malady. I need you to leave her very soul. Broken and useless. Witness.
You. He said I was going to be punished. That you'd be the judge. But I didn't mean to hurt anyone. I said it didn't mean nothing. That Ben and Mark were just drunk and whining. The Dark Justicia promised she was going to chat with him. She promised! The Dark Justiciar said to report everything, big or small. She ain't the type you say no to. She gave him a dagger each and told him to press it against their stomachs on the count of three to start stabbing and not stop till she said so. She never said stop. I'd do anything to take it back. Anything.
You're right. I'm a killer. A monster. I should have died instead.
Ah, Glorious. Look. My hand still shakes. You broke her most thoroughly. Well done. It is pleasing to see we are of one mind.
You have done well.
Her pain and anguish were sublime. I will treasure it.
Here. For your services.
Should I find another murderer in need of torment, I shall call upon you. Farewell.
Not over, then through.
Whatever comes, I'm ready. Might as well. This way. Worth a try.
Seems like this flame doesn't want to be snuffed.
Regards you lifelessly.
Unslaked hunger, unquenched thirst. Trapped shadow mastiffs, repel them with flame.
Well, we can be grateful for the torches. Without them, those beasts would be on us in no time.
Mm-hmm.
I smell a trap.
Trust no one. Tread lightly.
Something over there.
Spill some blood.
Let me strike. Right away.
this ever easy.
Await.
Stand in my way. All right, then.
Ready for battle. Taking up position.
Well, so much for peace.
I'm coming for you.
Easy these days.
Onward in her name. It's been a long day. Better stop to rest soon. really. Are you in need of a paperweight?
Don't waste a step.
Watch your back. Don't mind if I do. I wonder. Hardly a challenge. This way.